Pacific Northwest National Lab, is focused on trying to solve the challenging problems that our nation faces in terms of energy, environment, and national security.
In the area of catalysis science, we're trying to understand how to transform particular molecules to other molecules for energy.
At Microsoft, we're building out a full quantum stack, quantum algorithms, quantum software, and quantum hardware in our intelligent cloud in Azure. We recognized PNNL's expertise in computational chemistry and our capabilities in quantum computing and formed a partnership to bring about a new computational chemistry library in the Microsoft Quantum Development Kit.
We don't believe classical computing is going to be enough for us to solve even more difficult problems that we want to address.
Applications for the quantum computer are problems in physics and chemistry, problems that are really hard for classical machines to solve. A quantum computer can, by its nature, simulate other physical systems really well.
NWChem is the flagship Department of Energy computational chemistry code that's being used to analyze molecular electronic structures in various forms in both chemistry and in material science.
The Microsoft Quantum Development Kit chemistry library brings together the power of NWChem, the power of the Q-sharp programming language for simulating chemistry problems. Together, we can enable a new set of solutions around chemistry and quantum computing, enabling us to produce artificial fertilizer, enabling us to extract carbon from the environment and help combat global warming.
Microsoft Quantum Development Kit definitely makes it much easier to go from the chemistry problem specification to the output that we care about.
Quantum computing has the potential to help us answer our questions much, much faster with much higher accuracy. It's fantastic. It's things that we just can't imagine in 5 to 10 to 20 years' time we're going to be solving because of quantum computing.
I'm really excited about the promise of quantum computing.
The possibilities are basically endless.
It's the next frontier.